Wait a minute. There's something wrong with this drone.
You looking for this? Herbert, you piece of shit. We've been good to you. We kept you safe all these years. You think you can survive outside these walls, huh? You wouldn't last a week.
Oh no! You're trapped. This door is locked. If you give me a couple of minutes, I think I can rewire it. But you won't like where it leads to. Door's still stuck. Just a little longer. In the kitchen.
Into the pit, man. If he ain't dead yet, we'll be soon.
Yeah.
Hey, I bet if we find Herbert before anybody else, they will give us something nice.
Yeah, let's check the motor pool.
Thank you.
Sure.
I am honored to have Dr. Malakoff's journal, and a bit intimidated. It will take time to wrap my head around all of this data. However, one event early in his notes seems significant. He writes that he interviewed Joseph Capelli after he killed Nathan Hale. Joseph said Hale uttered a mysterious phrase when the wormhole first appeared in the sky. Hale said, "Can you hear them? It's beautiful." Who is them? And what does it have to do with the wormhole? I must research further. There is much to learn.
Thank you. last drone up on the central tower, on his throne. At least he's predictable. You might be wondering why I've been helping Nick for so long. Well, I'm not proud of it. There is blood on my hands, but we all do what we have to in order to survive. Things are getting crazy up here, Joe. Chimera everywhere. I'm gonna get the rest of the prisoners out. Meet you back here.
Like us. We're born to fight. You want this?
To free some of the others, but we gotta move. I didn't think I'd ever get out of there alive. If there's ever anything I can do to repay you.
Take care of each other.